Hello, my name is Aston from astonking.com, and in this video I'm reviewing two jock straps by Aussie Bum. The first one is this one that I'm wearing here, and the second one is this really nice white one. So we'll start with the one I'm wearing. I've reviewed a few jock straps now, and this one's nice because it's got a different kind of fabric in the front. Reading the label in the back, it is actually a cotton, but the way they've sewing it together, it's a little bit different to the normal kind of t-shirt fabric that they would have. Typically, I'm a large in their underwear range, but for the jockstrap, for some reason, the large and the extra large are too small for me. So these ones are actually an extra large, so they are still a size up to what I would normally wear. They actually have an adequate size pouch in the front, so I don't feel discomfort while I'm wearing them. I don't know how the next jockstrap is going to go, which I'm about to try on. I'm hoping it's got the same kind of sizing properties as this one, so it will feel comfortable as well. But if not, you'll see what I'm talking about. So overall, I think these are a pretty cool jockstrap and I would recommend buying them, but be sure to get a size above what you would normally get because they are a little bit undersized compared to the rest of their underwear range. So let's find out what the next one looks like. So here's the second pair by Aussie Bum. You can see that the other one's actually an off-white color. It's kind of like an ivory color, I suppose. This pair also feels really nice. It's got a polyester fabric in the front. It's a really nice fabric to touch with the hands. And then it's got the same polyester fabric that goes down underneath the butt cheeks. The pouch feels like it's a little bit smaller than the other one was, but it's actually more comfortable than the other jockstraps that I've tried on in this brand. Still, I am wearing an extra large, whereas I am a large in the rest of their underwear, so if you do purchase these, I would recommend you get a size up to what you would normally wear. But so long as you get the sizing right, I actually rate this brand really highly, and I think the jock straps are really nice. So there you have it. I hope you got a lot out of this video. My name is Aston. Be sure to check me out at astonking.com, and I'll see you in the next video.